rwan ta. Dach chi'n barod I gyfarfod ein gwestai ni? You ready to meet our guest?
I am.
Gynta, gwers Gymraeg. Let's get you ready for this. Iawn,
yeah.
Ar dan, on fire. Felly, mae Fflur Dafydd yn dod i'r studio heddiw. The lovely Fflur Dafydd. So, let me tell you a little bit about her.
Okay.
Mae hi'n awdures.
Actress.
Author.
Author?
Yeah, actores is actress.
Oh, of course.
Awdures.
I misheard you then.
Awdures.
I apologise. Sorry.
Awdures. Okay. Awdur, author. Mae hi'n ddarlithydd, lecturer.
Mm-hmm.
Mae hi'n gerddor, musician.
Mm-hmm.
Ac yn gantores. La, la, la.
Singer.
Yeah.
Singer, musician.
Aml dalentog.
How does she juggle it all?
Sut mae hi'n juggle popeth?
Juggle popeth.
Juggle.
Juggler.
Dwi'n gwybod, nawr ni ofyn iddi hi, we'll ask her.
Yeah,
right
put that down.
Gwnaeth Fflur ddoethuriaeth doctorate yn sôn am waith R.S. Thomas. Felly, mae wedi bod yn ddylanwad mawr, it's been a big influence on her work. A dwi'n meddwl bod hi'n gweithio ar rhaglen ddogfen. I think she's working on a documentary about it now. So nawr ni ofyn iddi hi, we'll ask her about that.
Yeah.
Mae hi hefyd, well, mae hi wedi ennill... So cool. Mae hi wedi ennill y fedal ryddiaeth, the prose medal, yn yr Eisteddfod, a mae nofel.
Oh.
Serious Mac.
That's Cookie, serious.
Well.
That's a good stuff.
A gwobr goffa Daniel Owen hefyd. Right, so os ti eisiau gofyn, start off nice and general. Ooh, I always like to ask, sut mae'r teulu?
How is the family?
Yeah.
Sut mae'r teulu?
Yeah. Sut mae'r merched? How are the girls?
Oh, yeah.
Sut mae'r plant?
Sut mae'r plant?
You can switch off while we talk about children.
I will.
Beth am, how's life? Sut mae'r bywyd?
Sut mae'r bywyd?
Yeah. What about how are things? Do you know what things are?
No. Pethau.
Pethau.
Sut mae'r pethau?
You do know.
I do know pethau, yeah, I do. It's in there somewhere. It's coming to the front now.
So nice and natural now. Ask me, hey Nia, how are things?
Hey Nia, sut mae'r pethau?
Yeah, da iawn, diolch. Yeah. Sut mae'r pethau?
Yeah, not dim props.
A wedyn, what about how was? So how was your summer?
Sut oedd haf?
Yeah, sut oedd dy haf, your summer?
Sut oedd dy haf?
Yeah, da iawn. Hapus?
Hapus.
Nice general one.
Yeah.
Present tense? Past tense.
Past tense.
About how something was. Iawn, nesa.
Sut brofiad oedd?
Sut brofiad oedd?
How was the experience?
Yeah, so what kind of experience was? So she's had lots of very cool experiences. Mm-hmm. Like, did you know she lived on Ynys Enlli, Bardsey Island, for 6 weeks, dwi'n meddwl? Which is what she wrote
the novel about.
The novel about, yn union. Felly, sut brofiad oedd, beth ydy to live?
Byw.
Yeah. On?
Mewn. Arno.
Ar. Iawn, yeah. Sut brofiad oedd byw ar Ynys Enlli?
Ar Ynys
Enlli.
Ynys Enlli.
Yeah.
Well, that's a tongue twister, isn't it? Ynys Enlli.
Sut wyt ti'n mynd ati I? How do you go about? Sut wyt ti'n mynd ati I ysgrifennu?
Sut wyt ti'n mynd ati ysgrifennu?
Nofel.
Nofel.
O stori fer, short stories. Neu, how about, this is a good word, to compose. Like, because she writes her own music and words and lyrics. And so, cyfansoddi.
Cyfansoddi.
I am, Matthew.
I think we've said that before.
Cyfansoddi.
Yeah.
Yeah, mae'n na.
Cyfansoddi.
So, how do you
sut oedd ti'n mynd I cyfansoddi?
And what happens after an E?
Cyfansoddi. Treglo. That's what happens. That's what happens.
That's what happens after an E.
After an E. Treglo happens.
Ti'n iawn.
Boom.
I gair ffili.
Yeah, gair ffili.
Cyfansoddi.
Cyfansoddi. Gairydd.
So, ask everybody at home, how do you go about composing a song?
Sut oedd ti'n mynd ati... Gyfansoddi.
A song?
A gan.
Can. Iawn.
I did the treglo as well,
yeah,
though, didn't I?
Beautiful.
Boom.
Right.
Are we still going? We finished now,
have
we?
Finished.
That was quite an intense lesson.
Nah.
It's the first day back.
Yeah, nothing like easing you in gently.
Your jacket's not helping, mind.